you are alive now.
Oh! We have somebody new joining us.
You say hi then. Say hi then.
Hello!
I meant to the new people.
Hi everyone. I have my new glasses. It was a big prescription. Just trying to set it up on my phone so that I can see some comments as well. Oh, we have a couple of new people as well. We have Nicholas. Hi. And we have Jill. I think Jill's been here before. Yeah, I've actually learned I can't watch my own live quiz. I'm not trying to be narcissistic or anything. I was just trying to see your comments, but actually listening to myself whilst I'm trying to talk is very confusing. So, everybody's had a nice day out there. Another glorious day to be in the garden. Not that we've been in our garden, but...
You, somewhat.
Yeah, Jamie says, ooh, sunlight. Yes. As ever, we'll give them to 25-2 to join in. If anybody's... You always get a few latecomers. There is a reason I've got these big glasses on. Earlier on, I did a TikTok for my niece to duet. And it was Labyrinth. So I was Jareth. So... I did this to myself. Jamie says I should have jazzed it up a bit more and it could have been some sort of rock, like Kiss Face or something. But yeah, that's my Jareth. Obviously my hair wasn't like this for my TikTok, but it's like it for my quiz now. And my chosen classic rock t-shirt and Pink Floyd. Oh. Two more minutes and we shall start. I will rely on you telling me all the comments, Jamie, because I've had to put my phone down. Because it's not doing it at the same time that I'm doing it and it's far too confusing. Got my microphone to do my singing. I have a Just Giving page on the event pages if anybody wants to donate as well. I've been doing lots of quizzes every day. Big fat ones on Sunday that are an hour and a half. And I'm raising money at the moment for the Berkshire MS Therapy Centre. I'll give them one more minute. What are you laughing at, Jamie?
Lena has just said, welcome back, Jamie. Hope the PlayStation was worth leaving your fans for.
Yeah.
I assume my fans have forgiven me then.
I think they've allowed you to have an evening off. I could cope on my own, couldn't I? It was only half an hour. It was back to old school with just my phone and the comments. We did all right. Apart from your mum gave an answer away again. But yeah, it was good. Yeah, lots of high scores on these mini quizzes, so obviously I don't write very hard questions. Thing is, if you write really hard questions that nobody's going to get, everybody's going to give up, aren't they? Because it's like, well, this. Me and a couple of people from work, we went to a Disney quiz in town, and the questions were so hard, we all thought, oh yeah, we know Disney. Yeah, but they were so obscure that after a couple of rounds, we were like, and everybody else wasn't happy as well. We were like, do you know what? we're off.
I think it's time to start.
Right, it's time to start. It is 25-2. So hello everyone and welcome to my mini classic rock quiz. So the first round, I'm going to break it up into three rounds like I normally do for my mini quizzes. So the first bit is going to be a lyrics round. So listen carefully. I want to know the name of the song and the name of the band for 2 points. So question one, the lyrics are, if there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a spring clean for the May Queen. So what song is that from and which band sings it? It's a classic. So question one, the lyrics are, if there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a spring clean for the May Queen. That's question one. Question two, the lyrics are, I took all of his money and it was a pretty penny. I took all of his money and I brought it home to Molly. So again, name the song and name the band for 2 points. So question two was, I took all of his money and it was a pretty penny. I took all of his money and I brought it home to Molly. Who's Molly? Okay. Question three. The lyrics are, caviar and cigarettes, well versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice. Name the song and name the band. I can't sing these because it'll give them away. Not that my singing's that great, but I'd like to think I can keep it in tune, that you'd recognise it. So question three, the lyrics was, caviar and cigarettes, well versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice. The song and the band for 2 points. Sometimes you can get the song, sometimes you can get the band and not know the either. Question four, the lyrics are, she was a fast machine, she kept her motor clean, she was the best damn woman I had ever seen. So again, name the song and name the band for 2 points. So question four was, she was a fast machine, she kept her motor clean, she was the best damn woman I had ever seen. Okay, question five. The lyrics are, now don't you wait or hesitate, let's move before they raise the parking rate. Ow. I'll put an owl on the end of that. So again, song, title and band, please, for 2 points. So question five, now don't you wait or hesitate, let's move before they raise the parking rate. Ow. That was used in an advert as well. Whenever I hear that song, I just think of the advert. I can't tell you what the advert's for though, because that might give it away. Yeah. People of a certain age. Question six. Your cruel device, your blood like ice. One look could kill, my pain, your thrill. Again, I'm after the song title and the artist. So question six, the lyrics are, your cruel device, your blood like ice, one look could kill, my pain, your thrill. I need the song title and I need the artist. Bit of a clue that I said artist this time and not band. For 2 points. Question 7. The lyrics are, Frank Zappa and the Mothers were at the best place around, but some stupid with a flare gun burns the place to the ground. Again, I'm after the song title and the band. So question 7 is, Frank Zappa and the Mothers were at the best place around, but some stupid with a flare gun burns the place to the ground. It's really hard to say it without going into the song. As soon as I say that, I immediately do the title of the song in my head. Okay. Question 8. So this song starts off with the lyrics, I was born under a bad sign, left out in the cold. That's all I've given you for that. That's a bit short, actually. So again, I'm after the song title and the band. So question 8 was, I was born under a bad sign, left out in the cold. That's for 2 points. There's a drink. Question 9. The lyrics are, then I'm down at the bottom of a pit in the blazing sun. So again, song title and artist I said this time. So question 9, then I'm down at the bottom of a pit in the blazing sun. I love this bit of the song. It's not in the radio edit version of this song either, because it makes the song very long. But if you're a true fan of this song, you would listen to this version that has those lyrics in. Listen to it on Planet Rock, they will only play this version of that song. Okay, question 10. The lyrics are, generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Some great lyrics there. So again, I'm after the song title and I'm after the band for 2 points. So since everybody's 2 points, that's going to be out of 20. Do we need any recaps, Mr. Jamie Bennett?
Well, let's see what they say.
Did you turn the light down for me?
Yeah.
Oh, it must feel very bright.
First time for everything.
Ha ha ha, you're so funny. That's why I married you. Any recaps? Are we all good? Show of thumbs?
I think we're very good about 20 seconds.
I had to get them to show you thumbs the other day when I was on my own.
One and two.
One and two, we won again. Okay. So question 1, the lyrics was, if there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a spring clean for the May Queen. Some unusual lyrics there. Yeah. I also realised that I'd been singing it wrong all these years. I didn't used to sing Don't Be Alarmed Now. I sung something different. Anyway.
Oh, and 3 as well.
Okay.
It's
right.
3.
So remember, we're after the song title and the band for all of these. So question 2 was, I took all of his money and it was a pretty penny. I took all of his money and I brought it home to Molly. One of my favourite songs, that. And I've purposely picked big hits for classic rock, so hopefully I haven't made this too hard. I don't think I've ever done a lyrics one before, have I?
No.
Not a whole round of lyrics.
I think you have, actually.
Have I?
Yeah.
Okay. I've done so many quizzes, I don't know. Question 3 was, caviar and cigarettes, well versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice. So name the song and the band. Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I can do the answers.
Nina has pointed out we have all been singing them wrong, clearly, as we are struggling with this.
Oh, right, okay.
always thought it was witches with fat asses.
Witches with fat asses, that's not nice. Stop talking about me like that. Right, okay, let's get to the answers. Shall I sing them this time so you can sort of see what it's like? Oh, I don't know, can I? If there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a spring clean for the May Queen. I used to sing, if there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be a long man. I think. Yeah, so the song was Stairway to Heaven, and that's by Led Zeppelin. So if you got that, you got 2 points. If you only got the song or the band, that's obviously a point. Okay, question two was, I took all of his money, and it was a pretty penny. I took all of his money, and I brought it home to Molly. She swore that she loved me, never would she leave me. So I'll start singing it now. I also realised that somebody did a cover of this. So I will allow what I've written down, which is Thin Lizzy's Whiskey in the Jar, but also if you put Metallica Whiskey in the Jar, you can have that as well. But just so you people know, it's a Thin Lizzy song. And before that, I think it might have been like an Irish, like a traditional Irish song or something. Yeah, so 2 points available for that one. Question three, very hard not even to say it to not get this really. Caviar and cigarettes, well versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice, she's a killer queen. So killer queen, by queen, lots of queens involved there. So that is 2 points. Oh God, do I really want to sing all of this? Question four. How do I can't sing like AC/DC sings.
You're just not even trying.
She was a fast machine, she kept her motor clean, she was the best damn woman that I'd ever seen. That was terrible. Okay, well that was You Shook Me All Night Long by AC/DC.
Was it?
It was. I'm doing this sober, to be fair, so you get what you get. You know, you only get a Disaronno'd Helen on a Sunday. I can't be drinking every day.
Stop,
Jamie. Stop putting booze in the way. Okay. Question five. Now don't you wait or hesitate. Let's move before they raise the parking rate. And that's all right now, baby, it's all right now. And that's by Free, so All Right Now by Free, which they did a Wrigley's chewing gum advert for, didn't they? Do you remember? He offers the girl a chewing gum at like the bus stop, something like that. I might have remembered that wrong. It's definitely chewing gum. Definitely chewing gum. Question six. Okay. Your cruel device, your blood like ice, one look could kill my pain, your thrill. Yeah, that is Poison by Alice Cooper. Oh, I could have just let my makeup all run, couldn't I? And then I could have been Alice Cooper. As a makeup idea. Where do we get to? Question seven. Okay. Oh. It's hard when it's in the middle of the song to try and put yourself into it to sing it. Frank Zappa and the Mothers were at the best place around, but some stupid with a flare gun burned the place to the ground. And that is Smoke on the Water. A fire in the sky. Do, 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 do. So, Smoke on the Water by Deep Purple for 2 points. And question eight, which I think was a bit mean, I should probably put a second line to this. was I was born under a bad sign, left out in the cold. I'm a lonely man. Yeah, okay. So that is Fool for Your Loving by Whitesnake. For 2 points. Question 9 was Bat Out of Hell by Meatloaf. And the line that I picked is the start of like the extended version. And it's like, then I'm down at the bottom of the pit in the blazing sun, torn and twisted at the foot of a burning bike. I think somebody somewhere must be tolling a bell. Okay. I sound much better when I've actually got the song on in the background. It's funny that. Yeah. Still doing it though.
It's because you're not using the acoustics of the shower. Everything's out of the shower.
Yeah, I don't tend to sing in the shower, really. Question 10. Generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. There you go, I can do a good Aussie. So that was War Pigs by Black Sabbath. So that is out of 20. How did you all do? Was it uber hard or was that okay? Let me know when you get some feedback, Jamie.
Nobody's saying anything?
We're not sure what the delay is, seconds wise. Jamie says it's 20 seconds of delay. That's awful. That's like forever. In my world, that's forever.
Grace says she got 4.
Oh, well done, Grace.
Nicholas has got 9.
Well done, Nicholas. Got 9.
Lena got 9.
Lena got 9.
Nine. Owen said he got 17.
Oh, well done, 17.
Janet got 11.
And Janet got 11. Wow. Janet knows her classic rock. Or is that your dad? Who do you reckon's got the classic rock knowledge in your mum and dad's house?
A bit of both.
Yeah. Right, that's...
Jill got 8.
Oh, sorry. Jill got 8. Well done. Any more scores?
I think that's it.
Yeah? Okay. Well, the next round you'll enjoy, because it's not me singing, it's the actual songs. Yes. So it's going to be a music clips, and because of the Facebook police, you will get 20 seconds of each song. I will shut up, because I've been told that sometimes I can talk over them and get told off. So you get 20 seconds, and then I shall say what I'm after. So, are you ready to go, Jamie?
Yeah.
Ready? Right. So, question 11 is going to be name the song and artist. I'm going to do 20 seconds. So, what is the name of that song, and what's the name of the band? For 2 points again. Okay. And question 12. Again, it's going to be a name, the song, and the artist. Seconds is so So fast. Okay, so song and artist for 2 points there. And then we will do question 13. Now with this, I'm after the next line. So listen to the where the song finishes, and also the song title and the artist. So there's a possible of 3 points here. I'm going to shut up now. Go, Jamie. As ever, I like to tell you how many words I'm looking for because it helps, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 words. The next line has 8 words. That's what I'm after. And also, what is that song called? And what is the name of the band? So for a possible of 3 points. I'll give you a chance to actually do that. Let me have a little sip of this. You're getting me to look at my phone. My ping has nothing to do with anything, Jamie.
I was telling you to turn it off.
Oh. Silly boy. Right, well, anyway, it's given everybody enough time to write down the next line for that. Question 14 is going to be simple. It's going to be name the song and artist. Let's go with 14. The name of that song and what's the name of the band? It's only when I do these quizzes and actually go through these questions and I think I don't take into account for people doing covers and stuff. Well, I don't always think that way. Yeah. Oh well. Hopefully we're on the same wavelength. We pick the same artist for things. Who knows? Question 15, I'm after the name of the song and the artist. Go, Jamie. That was 20 seconds. He was cut off there in his prime. Okay, so where are we up to? Up to question 16. Again, this is name the song and the artist. Line. Okay, question 17. Now this one is going to be a next line and obviously the song and the artist. So this is going to be a 3 point question. So listen carefully for what the next line is. And I can tell you already, because I've written this down this time, it's going to be 8 words. Okay, go, Jamie. Thank you. No, you stopped that a bit too soon.
Wanted 19 seconds.
Well, I wanted 20 seconds.
Do you want to play again?
I want you to play it again. When he gets to the end of that line, stop it. We're going to do that one again. Okay, so we didn't get that quite right. So I'm after the line that he's just started saying, which is 8 words long. It's the second line of the song, and it's 8 words long. And I'm after the song title and the artist as well for a maximum of 3 points. You write that down in a minute. Glass stuck to the coaster. Okay. You wrote that down?
No.
No. I'm not expecting you to over there. Question 18 is a simple name the song and artist. Song and artist for 2 points there. Let you write it down. Question, what are we up to? Question 19. Again, this is going to be the song title and the artist. Such a funny song. I love that song. Huh?
I love that song.
Yeah. Okay, so that is...
James points out, is that a G&T you're drinking there?
No, that is squish. It's just squash. It's fancy squash, though. It's like lemon and mint. It tastes like lemon squash and somebody's stuck a chewing gum in it. Yeah, it's a bit of a strange taste. I won't buy it again. Right, and the last one for this music clips round is song 20, and we're after the song title and the artist. Love that song. Know all the words to that song. No, didn't make much sense, but yeah. So that was for 2 points as well, the song title and the artist. You don't get any recaps on that because Facebook might not like it. So question 11, the answers. So name the song and artist. It was Hold the Line by Toto. So you get a point for each of those.
They're not in Kansas anymore?
No.
I knew that the one was Africa.
Yeah, you only knew they did Africa, didn't you? Question 12. Name the song and artist. It was Radar Love by Golden Earring. Question 13. I was after the next line, which was, looking for adventure, or whatever comes our way. And that was Born to be Wild by Steppenwolf. So maximum of 3 points there if you got the line, the song and the artist. Question 14 was Feel Like Making Love by Bad Company for 2 points. Question 15 was Since You've Been Gone by Rainbow. Question 16 was You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet by Backman Turner Overdrive. You didn't say that right then. For 2 points as well. Question 17, which Jamie, we didn't quite get the music right on that, but it was Turned On Some Music to Start My Day. And that was More Than a Feeling by Boston. So that was a maximum of 3 points for that one. Question 18 was Living After Midnight by Judas Priest. That was Living After Midnight, if anybody didn't get that with my wailing. Question 19 is a hilarious song, which is Hocus Pocus by Focus. Hocus Pocus by Focus. Yeah. And question 20 is Blab Betty Bam a Lamb, whoa, Blab Betty Bam a Lamb, Blab Betty had a child, Bam a Lamb, damn thing gone wild, Bam a Lamb instead of one night of mine, Bam a Lamb, damn thing gone blind, Bam a Lamb said, oh, Blab Betty Bam a Lamb. Yeah, I can do it. I might die because you don't breathe during that. That's by Ram Jam. So that's out of 22. How do we do with the music clips round? Out of 22. You got any scores coming in, Georgie Dawes?
Well, we've got to wait for the...
we've got to wait for the delay, haven't we? That's why I need props to play with, because I get bored. Black Betty, bam a lamb, whoa, Black Betty, bam a
lamb. I think you should play the jazz flute from...
I feel like instead of a microphone, I should have had a guitar, an inflatable guitar.
Lena's come in with 13.
Lena's got 13 out of 22.
Owen's coming with 11.
11 out of 22.
Yeah.
That's Owen.
Janet's coming with 11 again.
So Janet's got 11 out of 22.
That's looking pretty good. Nicholas is coming with 7.
Nicholas has got 7. Who else we got?
Jill to wait for.
Jill and Grace is
Grace,
got,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no, Grace is coming with 6.
Grace has got 6.
And Jill's coming with 13.
And Jill's got 13. I think Jill got the most out of everybody there, didn't she? I picked some good classics.
Draw with Lena.
Oh, Lena got 13 as well, did she?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right. So the last bit is general knowledge. So, question 21. On whose album will you find the songs Time and Brain Damage? So, for that, I'm after the title of the album and the artist. So, I'm going to repeat that. On whose album will you find the songs Time and Brain Damage? There's an extra clue in the room. There we go. That's for 2 points. And question 22. Rock You Like a Hurricane was by which rock band? That's for 1 point. And where in Europe are they from? So, question 22. Rock You Like a Hurricane was by which rock band? And where in Europe are they from? What country? Okay. Question 23. Name the lead singer of Iron Maiden. And for a second point, which album of theirs will you find Children of the Damned and Hallowed Be Thy Name? It's one of my favourites, that. So, question 23. Name the lead singer of Iron Maiden. What's his name? And which album will you find the songs The Children of the Damned and Hallowed Be Thy Name? That's for 2 points. Question 24. Genesis has had 3 lead singers. Can you name them? So I'm after the 3 different singers that fronted Genesis. I must confess that I personally only knew of 2 of these. And when I heard of the third person, I thought, I don't know what he's from. And he's from quite another famous band, which we'll find out later. Unless you already know, and then you already know. So that's a possible 3 points there. So question 24, Genesis has had 3 lead singers, and can you name them? Yeah, write that down. Write that down. What's that from? It's from like Winnie the Pooh or something. Write that down. I'm sure I didn't just make it up. Okay, question 25. Demon, Starchild, Spaceman and the Cat are the stage names of which American hard rock band? So, question 25. Demon, Starchild, Spaceman and the Cat are the stage names of which American hard rock band?
Ooh, I know this one.
Do you?
Yeah. It's a first for this
career. Ah. I think that's quite obvious. They're quite unique, but yeah, you take it as a win, Jamie, that you knew this one. Okay. And the last one, question 26. The guitarist Saul Hudson is better known as who? So, question 26. The guitarist Saul Hudson is better known as what or who? He obviously goes by a different name. Right, and that's obviously for a point. That is out of 11. Do you need any recaps, anybody? Do you know what's bad about this setup? I've just realised, if I ever do any makeup to myself, because I'm left-handed, my right-hand side of my face ends up not as good as my left side of my face. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, it's my right side that's always on the camera. So everybody gets my crappy makeup side to look at. It's like when you do your nails. My left nails are much better than my right nails. Let's write a book, Logic According to Helen. Helen's a little bit of logic. Right.
No recaps?
Any thumbs up to signify that we're good? Otherwise I shall start doing the answers.
I think you should start doing the answers.
Right. Okay, here we go. So question 21. Was on whose album will you find the songs Time and Brain Damage? And the answer was my t-shirt. Okay, so it was Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon. So there's 2 points, one for Pink Floyd and one for Dark Side of the Moon.
Seriously, if you've never watched Wizard of Oz with Dark Side of the Moon playing in the background,
such an old thing. It's not cool anymore, Jamie.
Shut up. Yeah.
Question 22 was Rock You Like a Hurricane was by which rock band? And it was the Scorpions. And where in Europe are they from? They're from Germany. So 2 points there if you've got both of those. Question 23 was name the lead singer of Iron Maiden. That is Bruce Dickinson. And which album will you find Children of the Damned and Hallowed Be Thy Name? I'm waiting in my cold cell when the bell begins to chime. Yes. And that is The Number of the Beast. So that's 2 points. Huh?
Dong.
Question 24. Genesis has had 3 lead singers. Can you name them? So in the beginning there was Peter Gabriel. And when he left, their drummer Phil Collins took over as lead singer. And then for a couple of years they had a fella called Ray Wilson. I'm like, who the hell's Ray Wilson? But he was the singer from Stiltskin. Do you remember that song from the Levi's advert? Don't keep it all inside. Yeah? So if you got that, well done. That was a potential of 3 points for 3 different fellas there. Okay. Question 25. Demon, Star Child, Spaceman and the Cat are the stage names of which American hard rock band? And that, of course, is Kiss. Could be their 5th member today.
Eyebrow.
As Eyebrow Girl.
Daenerys.
Jareth. And question 26. Did you know the answer to this question, Jamie? The guitarist Saul Hudson is better known as what?
Ooh, no.
No? Saul Hudson is Slash from Guns N' Roses. Yeah. So that's out of 11. But out the total is 53. So if you just want to give your total score out of 53, we shall see how everybody did. There goes my juice. Juicy juice. How did we all do? Out of 53, the total. All together. Any scores coming in?
Grace got 12 out of 53.
Grace got 12 out of 53.
Lena's got 28 out of 53.
Lena's got 28 out of 53.
I'm pretty sure my mum's got that in wrong. She's because she's got 8 out of 111.
8 out of 111.
I think that was 8 out of 11 for the last
round. Oh, right, she's telling us the last score. Okay.
Yeah.
What other scores we got?
So Lena's got 28 at the moment. We've got my mum's coming, Janet was coming with 30.
So Janet got 30 out of 53.
Jill has got 24.
Jill's got 24
Nicholas
out of 53.
23.
Nicholas has got 23. Has Owen told you what he's got?
No, not yet.
No, I think that's the only one that hasn't said, isn't it? I do like these glasses. I'll buy anything from the pound store, I will. An inflatable monk. This is all geared up for my 40th birthday for next year. A pate. Pate.
Is Owen not going to tell us?
Owen, have you gone silent? We need to know your score.
36.
36 out of 53. Well done. I think that sounds like our top score, doesn't it?
I think that does.
Yes. Well done, everybody. So, bear with, because Jamie's got a fancy new little screen. He's going... He's gone all technical on me, he likes to do these things. So.
I know.
Ah, there you go. You should have some fireworks now. Fireworks? Can you see fireworks? Well, thank you for playing, everybody. And tomorrow's the big one, the big fat movies quiz. So. Can people still see me in the corner?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Yeah, so that's 8:30 tomorrow. And then I've got a thing, some more things for next week. So if you've got any suggestions, put it on my Facebook. Thank you very much. And obviously we're still raising money for the Berkshire MS Therapy Centre. I've got a Just Giving page that goes directly to them. And that's on all my event pages. So I was going to say thank you very much, as usual. I'll read the comments now that I can actually concentrate. I look at it afterwards and go through it all. Right, so I'm going to say goodbye.
Luna says I look forward to seeing our name in lights tomorrow.
Oh, right, see you tomorrow, people. Thank you very much.